My name is Cynthia Soto. I have been teaching for 18 years, mostly kindergarten and first grade. I love teaching. It's a lifelong passion of mine. I see it as my way of living and breathing every single day. It's what I've always wanted to do since I was 6 years old. I have tutored in the past, mostly elementary school students in various subjects as reading, writing, and math. My approach is I will do, we will do, and you will do. That means I will normally address some of the questions you may have about a situation. We will think about what you know and what tools you have in your back pocket to solve that situation and what exactly is where you have your questions. We will practice different strategies to solve a problem, and then you will get time to practice on your own so that you can figure out how much of the learning you've done and where your other questions lie. I'm someone who likes to work and do things by hands-on activity as well as kinesthetic and visual approaches. I hope you will reach out to me if you have any questions. Thank you.